Hi, this is Bilal from Speckle. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Rhino connector or Grasshopper connector. And we'll be using the manager for Speckle. If you haven't already, watch the video on the pop-up on the top right corner and follow the steps described there. Okay, so let's get started. Let's start with opening manager. You can open manager by simply searching for manager or click on this icon right here. Oops. And click on the Speckle icon, right? So, okay, so what was the connector when I installed? It was either Rhino or Grasshopper. Why do I say that? Because actually they're bundled together. So if you install the Rhino connector, you also have the Grasshopper connector installed. Or if you install the Grasshopper connector, you also have the Rhino connector installed, right? So I'm gonna search for Rhino in this case, and you can install the Rhino connector directly from here, or go to its page to see its details, right? So as you can see, the latest stable version at the time of this recording was 2.10.2. And let's say that you're interested in a beta release of the Rhino connector or an alpha release, you can install them from here. Go to the versions and you have release candidates, you have beta releases, alpha releases, or let's say that you are interested in a previous version of the connector, maybe like 2.10, 2.9, 2.8, whatever, that kind of stuff, you can install those versions from this page, okay? But in this video, I'm interested in the latest release, so I'll click on install, and the manager first will download the installer, and then it'll install the connector, and just like that, now you have Rhino and Grasshopper connectors installed. Remember, Rhino and Grasshopper connectors are bundled together, so if you install one, you have both, basically, right? So let's confirm if that's the case. I'm going to refresh the manager, and currently I only have the Rhino connector installed, and ta-da, I have the Grasshopper connector installed as well. So let's confirm if it's actually installed. I'm going to open Rhino. And here we are. I've already enabled it, but let's say that you don't have this. I'm going to close this one. And let's say that you don't have this options as well, right? How do you activate the Speckle connector? Simply search for Speckle and press enter. And Speckle connector is right here. This is a dockable panel, right? So you can dock it into here, or you can put it right there. So you have like a single sidebar on your Rhino environment. So yeah, this is basically the Rhino connector installed. Let's confirm if it's actually installed for Grasshopper as well. So I'm going to open Grasshopper. And I see it's installed a bunch of plugins, and one of those plugins is Speckle. Speckle stuff is here, and you also have a tab for Speckle to right here. Okay, so that was it. As you can see, it's like really easy to install Rhino and Grasshopper connectors together. Simply open manager, search for Rhino, click on install, and you are done. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.